Here we are, at the first boss of the Raylicarian area. And we hit.
Please, no. Deal me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be.
Oh, please leave me be.
You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished.
I mean, once it comes to kitties and kids, you gotta be careful, because cats like to smother kids in their sleep.
That's an old wives tale.
No, it's not an old wives tale. It literally happens.
My cat never did that to me, and I had two cats growing up that I had from the time I was a kid. We got invaded, by the way. Oh my god, are you dead?
Yeah, I know, I died by him.
Right as I said that, I saw your fucking health chunk. Where is this man?
He's on the bridge.
Oh, right here. Down, I'll come get it in a second. I just killed him. I see it now. I see it. It like popped up as soon as I killed him. Still haven't died. Okay, here we are at the village of Albinoric. I summoned my friend. I know what you're gonna say, Nolan. You were complaining about using a mimic. Well, look, man, I'm here to have fun. I don't give a fuck. Y'all can think what you want, say what you want. This actually will give the boss more health having them summoned anyway. So maybe they'll actually take more than 3 hits.
It took a bit longer to kill him this world.
Here we are at the next boss of the Raylicarian area. Talk to Lieutenant, so I can officially start the Halig Tree bullshit. I actually think this is a storm. Oh no, it's over there.
What a waste.
Faltan, I told you that I possess.
Or have you come as my other?
So old, Al. Then I've no choice. Let's try again. My apologies for my presume. I hope that. Would you can.
I must go back.
There is something. Will you show me? If you accept.
Of the where.
Thank you, kind. They say.
In Castle Soul.
Then I suppose farewell. I will go with it. Forgive me, and I. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.
All right. Here we are at another Everghoul, Evergale, Everjail, whatever the fuck these motherfuckers are called. I predict it takes 3 smacks to kill this boss. Drink a flask! Wow! You survived for a bonus hit! Here we are at another claw. Boom! Back! Here we are at Cucko's Evergoal. Let's get into it. I'm predicting 3 hits. 3 hits for this boss. 3 smacks. Oh, it's a giant, so it might be like, cool. He might get an extra smack and then just be a big boy. Dang.
I rolled that. Oh, he's dead. Oh, that's back. Oh, that is the bat.
Oh, you flying little bastard.
The great enemy fell fucking text. Let's just say a bitch has fallen.
Here we go again. Another boss fight. Another boss door. I still killed it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Here we are at the Carrion Manor for a boss fight against the first appearance of Loretta. at another Evergoal. Last two catacombs of the Rey Lucarian area. Another deep boss fight about to be dusted. Okay. Cut you'll see is at the last catacomb of the Rey Lucarian area, and then we'll have the Radagon's dog and the Renala. Here we go, everybody. We're in a catacomb. This catacomb has two bosses, so we're gonna show you all from here. We're gonna quickly crack through the first one, and then we will fuck on the last. Questline. We don't really give a fuck about all that because we're burning it down. Thank you.
one shot. Jesus Christ. Easy mode indeed. Let's get right into it. Oh, dairy man. Alright, here we are. One of the last two bosses of the Rey Lucarian region lock until I have to progress Kaelid. Radagon, let's go! Easy mode, 4 hits. Let's go. Great enemy, my ass. Alright, everyone, here we are at arguably the easiest boss fight in the whole fucking game, because this fucking boss is just dog water. I think that they should do less summoning in phase 2 and more fucking crazy shit in phase 1, because this is just, this ain't it. You about to see why. I will say, though, the level design is pretty fucking banging. It's pretty cool.
Little Culver, I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
One bubble pop into phase 2. New game. New game plus too easy. Too easy. You know, this is actually kind of sad if you guys think about it, because she still thinks Ronnie's dead, and all these little things that she keeps making duplicates of, that's what Ronnie used to look like. She's so obsessed with rebirthing her daughter, trying to recapture that feeling, and she doesn't even know that she's still alive. Kind of fucking sad. And then you can't even kill her to put her out of your, like, put her out of her misery, because she is the thing that respects you in this game.
Mother's rich slumber shall not be
disturbed by me. Kind of a really cruel twist of fate.
Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Brenala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Home button. That concludes the Raelcarian region lock. I can't do the upper part of the village of Albanerix until progressing through Nokron, which requires me to beat Radahn for the meteor to strike the earth. So we'll do Caelid next. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.